have to do this.
Mic check.
Yeah, they're on. Make sure your mic is green, please. I'm ready. We are ready. Los Vaqueros. You want me to scoot over? Good evening, everyone. Sorry, I hope you guys can hear me. Good evening. I am Alyssa Gomez. This is my mic is cutting out. Yeah. Another one of those here in just a minute, all right? You feel it, just we're good with it. All ready? One, two, and. we go.
Popular. If you know it, you can sing along.
It's El Rey. Mi señor, que mi destino.
Thank you.
we'll do the Christmas ones. Let's do Rudolph and then Feliz. Yeah.
Yes. Also, Feliz, don't forget the count is 1, 2, 3, 4, then 1, 2.
Thank you. All right.
Give us the Rudolph.
We hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas. Again, thank you for coming out. This is Feliz Navidad. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2.
evening, everyone. If I might ask you to kind of pause for a second, we will begin this program tonight with prayer, as we always do. Those of you guys in the back that have already began the festivities, if I can have your attention, please. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we are so grateful and thankful for all of your love and blessings as we prepare our hearts and our homes for this Advent season and your arrival. We pray the birth of your Son also be the birth of a renewed spirit within us. May this spirit be of forgiveness for our sins and the reconciliation of our relationship with you this Christmas season. Father, we also ask for an increased faith. May this faith be displayed by honoring and worshiping you with our daily lives. Heavenly Father, may they see Jesus in us. May we be a reflection of your light and goodness wherever and with whatever we do. Father God, we thank you for the hope of eternal life this Christmas season. John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life." Join me in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Southwest Texas Junior College Christmas at the College. Yay! We are so happy that you're here this evening. My name is Derek Sandoval. I'm the Vice President of Administrative Services. I know you know what's going to happen. Get your smiles on. Get your voices ready to sing along with them. Get your cameras ready. Relax. Enjoy this fun-filled evening tonight with the kids. The songs, laughter, joy. And of course, we do have confirmation that Santa Claus will be here tonight. So, yeah. And he said that he will wait till everyone who wants to take a picture with him will get the opportunity tonight. He will be here. So again, we're so excited about it. Ladies and gentlemen, and as you know, every year it gets bigger and bigger. And tonight is no different. We've got booths from the hot chocolate. We've got cookies. We got coloring back there. There's popcorn, letters to Santa. Games, prizes, roasting marshmallows. There's a snowball throw here in South Texas tonight. And that ought to be pretty cool. Face painting. There's a boot scooping cupcake walk. I had to practice that a few times. A boot scooping cupcake walk back there. And then just the handprint activities. They're looking for the Grinch. The X-ray team back there is looking for the Grinch's heart. And so kids, get in line, go look for that. We want to find it. He's got a little heart, but it's going to be bigger after tonight. We also want to thank our local businesses for participating, the Henry Southwest Woodwork, a and the prickly cactus bouquet. Thank you, guys. So again, ladies and gentlemen, we just want to thank you so very much for being a part of our Christmas season here with you. There's a lot of work that goes into it. I'll share that later with you, who are the people that have been putting this together. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're just so glad that you're here tonight. We're so happy. And we're going to bring out the first choir. And you will be entered to win some prizes. All right, so get the ready for the prizes. You got to be 18 years or older, and you got to be present to win. And here comes the prizes.
Flip it somewhere underneath that speaker.
Three Halloween Fest
underneath?
Mega passes. I mean,
like,
yeah,
just
three Mega Fest passes at the Halloween Fest. $250 scholarships. One $500 scholarship for the 2024 academic year. Two bookstore gift baskets donated by the bookstore on campus here. Four box seats to the college rodeo. That's worth it right there. So, folks, you got to be 18 years or older. Go to that long line already that's getting there. Get your QR code. Scan it, and you'll be entered to win. You got to be present to win your prize tonight. Okay? All right. As we see these guys lining up, they're looking all handsome. I recognize one or two of them. They may be sitting out there where you are one day, and I'm still going to be here. I don't know. I've been doing this a few years. All right, folks. Who's getting here lined up in front of us? Get your cameras ready. Wave to them already. Okay, hold on. Don't go too far, Miss Langer. Come on back here a little bit. Ladies and put your hands together and a round of applause for the Uvalde Classical Academy led by music director Miss Addie Langham. Yay! Thank you.
Merry Christmas. Thank you, guys. That was awesome. Don't move. Come on, Miss Langham. Come on up here. Hey, guys. I just want to share with you, we appreciate your hard work and your musical talents. So on behalf of Southwest Texas Junior College and Giving Tuesday, the college would like to give you a little gift and thank you so very much for coming. Thank you very much, Miss Addy. Give a round of applause. Thank you, guys. Good job. All right. So while they are exiting, I'll go ahead and give us some announcements that are happening here today. And again, as I said, this event just doesn't happen. There's been a lot of work, and I want to point out certain individuals. And again, when you point out individuals, you're afraid you're going to miss somebody. So there's a lot of hard work that goes into it. I'm going to look over here to my right, your guy's left, and he's wearing a red shirt. Mr. Wade Carpenter, thank you so very much, Wade. Appreciate it. There's another lady who's wearing a big, tall green hat. Her name is Savannah Martinez. Thank you, Savannah. Her husband over there working on the Facebook Live. We're on social media. The tables have turned. Mr. Ismael Gizmo Martinez, thank you so very much, young man. Appreciate you very much. Miss Olivia Risch, thank you, organizing all the booths and her faithful trust. Miss Olivia, there you are. She's in a red jacket right in the middle. And her faithful assistant, LaSabra Ortiz. Thank you, ladies. Lots of work. Thank you, everyone. So our next group will be coming up is the Canipa School. And as they start coming up, I also want to thank some of our college volunteers that are making this happen. Miss Yvette and the financial aid has the hot chocolate. Thank you, guys. The academic advising with a cookie booth. Our library staff is out here with coloring books this evening. There's a popcorn machine going out there by our Law Enforcement Academy cadets. Thank you guys for coming out. They put all the cones out earlier today. Letters to Santa. If you haven't written your letter to Santa, little guys, get your letters in. You can go right back there, and the cosmetology people are doing that. Our daycare, Miss Christine Chapoy, and our college daycare, by the way, is nationally accredited this year. Congratulations, Miss Chapoy, and your staff. They're big time. Yes, they are. You'll see a big old truck that's lit up back there. That's from our lineman training program that happens here at the college. Albert Ibarra, again, with our marshmallow roasting. If you haven't got your stick and a marshmallow, go on back there and let's get it. There's a snowball throw in the back by the STEM Club. Snow in South Texas, gotta like that. The cosmetology also has a hair tinsel. So they're back there. The workout Feliz Navidad by the PE department, Miss Landra Fowler and her husband Rob Fowler. Thank you guys. Reindeer food making, obviously, by our wildlife department. Way to go, guys. We also have the Faculty Association. They are back there giving out handouts. There's a face painting by our patient care technicians. And again, as I mentioned earlier, we've got a Christmas cake, cupcake, boot scooting cakewalk. The X-ray for the Grinch is sponsored by our radiology department. And again, where does Santa stop for his coffee all over the country? Starbucks, of course. And Starbucks is here with us. Thank you, guys. I got my cup of coffee already, if you can't tell. Ah. But in the very back, we also have blood pressure checks for those of you guys who had a little bit too much pumpkin pie last weekend. So, see, these guys are laughing at my jokes, and I got better jokes later tonight. All right, what else do we got? We got the thank you for the mariachis that came out. So again, if you are 18 or over, you can sign up for prizes right back there. You must be present to win tonight. We got gift baskets from the bookstore. We got rodeo tickets. We got a mega pass to the Palomino Fest that's coming up this summer, helped out by Southwest Texas Junior College. So lots going on back there tonight. Santa will be here tonight, and Santa will be taking pictures. Santa's taking pictures on this side in front of the library, and the line is going down that sidewalk. So if you need your picture, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure and my honor. I don't know how many times this has been, Ms. Brown, but we go way back, yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to our music director, Ms. Tammy Brown, and the Canepa School Choir.
Christmas Eve.
Hey guys, you guys did fantastic. And because of that, we want to thank you for your hard work, all of the practice, because practice pays off, okay? We want to give to Miss Brown and you guys a little gift on behalf of the college. Merry Christmas and thank you for coming. Give them a round of applause. Thank you, Kanepa School. All right, as we exit these guys, and we'll have another group coming up. Uvalde Elementary is next. And before Uvalde Elementary gets here, other recognitions of how this event happens. It takes a lot of work, folks. And all of the lights that you're about to see tonight, all of these balloons, it takes a lot of work. So there's a gentleman around here, and I saw him on a golf cart working a little while ago. Ladies and gentlemen, our maintenance director, Mr. Al Salinas. Thank you, Al. There he is. I see him right there. He's on the hallway. Thank you, Al. But he couldn't do it alone. With our electricians, our maintenance staff, our grounds crew, and our custodial staff. Our custodial staff led by Miss Joanne Sanchez. Joanne, Al, thank you guys so very, very much. And the rest of your team, ladies, appreciate you very, very much. Thank you. Not going to happen without you guys. Merry Christmas to you, and thank you again. All right, so the next group we got coming on is Uvalde Elementary. But I can't go a year without saying a joke, so I got to say a joke. All right, here we go. I know. All right. Why does Santa always go down the chimney? Because it suits him. Thank you. Okay, here's another one. Where does Santa stay when he's on holidays? Where does Santa stay when he goes on a holiday? At the hotel. I better not quit my day job. Again, guys, lots of work put into this. And by the way, when Santa comes, the lights will be turned on, but the displays are here for you. We're doing this for you. The lights will be on throughout now, through the holiday season. You are more than welcome to come on campus. You're more than welcome to take pictures. It's just a beautiful sight. We welcome you guys to drive through. Your friends, your families from out of town, on behalf of Southwest Texas Junior College, we welcome you. We want you to be a part of our Christmas season as well. So again, bring your families out. You guys are more than welcome to walk around campus, take pictures. It is picturesque. All right, we're getting closer. Thank you, man. They're getting their lights on, looking good. Got their hats on, looking good. Ladies and gentlemen, the restrooms tonight are through that door at this Matthews Student Center. And after you go into the door, take a left. The restrooms this evening are through that door in the Matthews Student Center, and you'll take a left, and they're in this back corner. Ms. Valenzuela, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, the Uvalde Elementary Choir, led by Miss Elaine Valenzuela.
And on the head now.
I heard somebody say that was fun. It was fun. And you guys did great. Hey, guys, I am so happy that you guys came out here. I'm so happy Ms. Valenzuela is with you guys. And we want to give her a little appreciation, Ms. Valenzuela, on behalf of Southwest Texas Junior College. Thank you so very much for your and your group back here. Give them a round of applause, guys. Good job, guys. Good job. So we will be waiting here, and we got big news coming on. We got text messages. Santa's on his way. So we're going to play some music and get ready for Santa. Go get your seats back there. Don't forget, there's marshmallows, there's hot chocolate, there's cookies. Do what you guys need to do. Santa is on his way in just a bit, and we'll get it going.
Hey, better. Wow. You like a cowboy. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the five and ten. It's glistening once again. Candy canes and silver rings that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-on boots and
ladies and gentlemen, I want to remind you of the Christmas at the College giveaway. Be sure to visit the booth right behind us to my left with a giveaway sign. There is a QR code. You must be present. If you sign in, you have a chance. Must be present to win. You have to have a. You've got a chance to win 3 Palomino Fest mega passes, a $250 scholarship, a $500 scholarship to Southwest Texas Junior College. You have an opportunity to win a gift basket from the bookstore filled with SWTJC merch. And finally, you got a chance to win box seats to the Southwest Texas Junior College Rodeo in October. So again, you must be present to win. Go right back in there. You have approximately 17 minutes to sign up. It will be shutting off at 6:30, and the winner will be announced around 7 p.m. tonight. So, 15 more minutes to go check in to win prizes.
Christmas. cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet.
Is the holly that will be on your own.
campus. We're about this close to going all the way around. So I want to thank my wife for the vision that she had for us to put this all together, and then all the employees that have been working long hours, putting up displays, hanging lights, you name it. There's a lot of logistics that are involved to put this thing together. So a big round of applause for all of our employees that have put in a lot of work to put this thing together for you. We select an employee that has been instrumental in putting this event together. And this year, we want to recognize and honor Alcelinas, our chief of our maintenance department, here along with his wife, Mary Lou, his kids, and his granddaughters right here that are going to help us turn all the lights on. And we'll get to that here in a second. Girls, are y'all ready to turn the lights on so we can help guide Santa here? Okay. Just Santa's gonna arrive through here in the front. As you can see, there's a line already forming on this sidewalk. Santa will be here in front of the library underneath the candy canes, and he has told us that he will stay as long as he needs to for every child that wants a picture to get their picture with Santa. So if you're not at the front of the line, don't worry. Santa's gonna be here until you get your picture done. And get next to the switch here. Your grandpa. Let's try spot. Okay, we're gonna help them counting down from 10 to 1. And they're gonna turn this light switch controls all the lights around campus. So please help me, everybody in the audience. Let's count down. 10. 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, the Uvalde High School Marching Band. Behind the rope, please. Thank you. on Santa Claus. Merry Christmas. Santa has a folks. Go ahead and get your picture. What a beautiful presentation with the lights. Thank
Santa
you.
Who wants to take picture?
Go get in line. Thank you, Dr. Gonzalez. Thank you, Ms. Jacqueline Gonzalez, for that presentation. Congratulations again, Al Salinas and your family. We appreciate all the hard work. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play some music.
It's beautiful.
We're going to play some music, and we're going to get ready for Sacred Heart School. And just to be, again, go get your hot chocolate, get your cookies. Pictures on campus. It's photogenic. It's picturesque. It is a sight to see. And we thank you for so much. Merry Christmas. The QR code is still open. I've been informed that it's given Tuesday, and they're going to stay till 7 o'clock. If you are 18 and over and you'd like to win a couple of prizes tonight, go to that right behind the chairs seated right there. Sign up to win prizes. So there's big prizes tonight. We're getting ready for Sacred Heart School. And in case you weren't here when I said the first joke this evening, I got one for you. For my nephew out there from Arlington. Why did the Christmas turkey form a band? It had the drumsticks. What is snowman on Christmas morning? What do snowmen eat for breakfast on Christmas morning? Ice Krispies. Miss Cecilia, hurry, because I got more. They don't want to hear any more jokes. I also want to take the time, and I saw them here in the audience tonight. We have two college board members with us tonight, and they're out there, and I know they're somewhere out there. Our college board president, Dr. Harry Watkins. I don't know where you're at, Dr. Watkins, but I saw you earlier. Thank you again for coming. And our other board member, representing Crystal City, Mr. Victor Lopez. Mr. Victor, I don't know where you're at, but I saw you earlier. Thank you guys for being here. We appreciate all the work that you guys do to make us look good. Thank you, board members. Cameras ready. You better not, Dad. You better not be right now, Dad. We're going to have a little talk. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the choir from Sacred Heart, led by Miss Cecilia Martinez, the Sacred Heart School Choir.
Thank you.
Guys, that was wonderful. You guys were loud and clear. I could hear you. And Santa's over there, and I know he heard you too. You guys did awesome. Give him another round of applause. Sacred Heart, rocking it. But not rocking it without their fearless leader, Miss Cecilia. On behalf of Southwest Texas Junior College, Merry Christmas, and thank you again for coming. Merry Christmas, Sacred Heart School. Thank you, guys. You did awesome. You did great. Pictures. Come on. Take your pictures. Don't move, guys. Don't move. Amen. All for Jesus. There you go. You guys are superstars. You guys did great. Look at all these pictures. You stand there and you smile big. Good job, guys. Also, folks, while you're out there, I want to thank Mr. Carlos Lara and Big Los Productions for the sound system this evening. We could actually hear the choirs very well this evening. So, Mr. Carlos Lara, Big Los Productions, thank you very much. Appreciate you. The other group that I want to thank, he's over here with Santa and Santa's elves that came on from the North Pole. We picked our guys up from the admissions office. Mr. Steve Martinez and the admissions office and the elves, thank you guys so very much for helping Santa out. Santa, thank you guys. Thank you, Mrs. Claus. Appreciate you very much. We still have on our program Uvalde Dual Language Academy and St. Philip's Episcopal School. Don't go anywhere. Go get your cookie and hot chocolate. Go get a roasted marshmallow. Go play some games back there. Go get the reindeer food. I don't know if there's any reindeer food left to make by a wildlife department. So many people helping out with this evening. Folks, you know who you are, who's sitting in the booths. Thank y'all so very much. Starbucks, thank you for coming. There's a wood workshop from Carrizo Springs. Go patronize them as well. Thank you to all the staff members who volunteers. Folks, take pictures. The famous weenie dog is over there by the cookies. The weenie dog is my favorite. And it's over there by the cookies this year. So, we got a couple more schools. Enjoy your evening. Come throughout the holidays, drive your car, bring your family and friends. Thank you for letting Southwest Texas Junior College be a part of your holiday and Christmas season. Language Academy is getting ready. They are led by the fourth grade team teachers. Thank you, every one of you fourth grade teachers. Y se habla español. Sí. Uvalde Dual Language Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up, I just see him now. Ladies and gentlemen, our college mascot, Tex, is here tonight. Yay! Merry Christmas, Tex. Thank you for coming. Appreciate you being here. Go get you some cookies. Go get you some hot chocolate. Go take pictures with the kiddos. Thank you, Tex, for coming. Thank you. All right, amongst the crowd, we have another college board member. We've already introduced Dr. Watkins, now Victor Lopez. Mr. Rogelio Munoz, thank you, sir, for coming. He's a college board member. Thank you for being here with us this evening.
What is it?
It's a microphone.
Ladies and gentlemen, campus police has informed me that this crowd is the biggest crowd that we've ever had in their estimation. So give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you for being a part of our Christmas season. We will go back and reevaluate, but this is a pretty nice little venue. So we outgrew the front, and for those of you guys who are just arriving, this is why we're here this year. We're here because of you keep coming back, and we appreciate that very, very much. You've made it bigger and better for us and for all the kids. So again, thank you so very much. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, we'd like to thank Mr. Carlos Salazar and the fourth grade teaching team, and now present to you Uvalde Dual Language Academy.
Making spirits bright, a funny se va bene. Ma hasta nadie que la nieve cubrió. Los pastorcillos quieren ver a su rey. Le dan regalos de su miel de turrón. Rojo pompón, rojo pompón.
Ooh.
That was fantastic, guys. Fourth grade team, teachers, don't move. Stay right here. Stay right here. All of you guys. Come on up here. Come on up here. Come on up here. Boy, you guys put heart into it, and the heart showed right behind you. Give them a round of applause. And that is Uvalde Dual Language Academy. Fourth grade team, teachers. On behalf of Southwest Texas Junior College, you guys did great, and we want to thank you guys for coming out. Ladies, congratulations. Thank you so very much. Merry Christmas to you. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for these guys. You guys did wonderful. Merry Christmas. Good job, guys. All right, we got some music going on. We've got one more choir tonight. Don't leave. You're going to miss St. Philip's Episcopal School if you do. They're coming up next at about 7:15, 7:18. Thank you, guys. Go pick up your kiddos. Come on back. Get in line and take a picture with Santa. Santa will be here all night. If you are going to take a picture and you are in line, Santa will be here. Mic check, okay. So if you scanned your QR code this evening, we're about to give the prizes away. Ladies and gentlemen, to my right, Mr. Philip Hadley, Director of Communications and Marketing. Yes, yes, okay. And his trusty assistant, Ariana Garza, and they are about to call out your name. Must be present to win. And they've got the big prizes, so I'm going to turn the mic over, Mr. Philip Hadley.
How's everyone doing tonight? All right, we're ready to give away the prizes for tonight. So we're going to go ahead and start with the four box seats to the 2024 SWTJC Rodeo. All right. Norma Seha. Is Norma here? Norma, here you go. Come on down.
Dude, I've been in there one time for a summer camping program I had to do. We come here every Friday. We
came four box seats to the 2024 rodeo. We look forward to seeing you there. All right, next We have two gift bags from the SWTJC bookstore. I encourage y'all to come visit Monday through Friday. They're open. Grab some SWTJC swag, school supplies. They've got it all. We thank them for this gift basket. So for the first one, Juliana Garza. No, it doesn't. Juliana Garza, are you present? Going once. Twice. All right. Thank you, Miss Garden. All right. All right, we've got our second SWTGC gift basket. There you are. Miss Sophia Valerio, come on down. Sophia Valerio. All right, we'll move on to the next winner then. Christina Loera. Miss Loera, are you present? Going once. All right, here, thank you. Congratulations. Go ahead and take a photo over there with Tex. All right. Next on the list is our Palomino Fest Mega Passes. These are 3-day passes for the entire event. We have three of them to give away today. It's on Labor Day weekend every year. All right, for the first winner, Juanita Crispin. Juanita Crispin, are you here? Congratulations, Ms. Crispin. Take a photo there with Tex. All right, our second 3-day mega pass for Palomino Fest, Kelly Rodriguez. Congratulations, Kelly. All right, our last 3-day Mega Pass winner, Samantha Fernandez. Samantha Fernandez. Ms. Fernandez, are you present? All right, there we go. Come on down. grab that from text and get a photo. Thank you. Congratulations. All right. Next up, we have two $250 scholarships, academic scholarships. They must be used in the 2024 academic year. Our winner for the first $250 scholarship, Danielle Evans. Danielle Evans. Okay, we'll move on to the next person then. Sergio Castillo. All right, congratulations, Sergio. All right, the second $250 scholarship, Miguel Lopez, come on down if you're here. Miguel Lopez. All right, we'll move on to the next person then. Rosalinda Victorino. Rosalinda Victorino, if you're here, come on down. Congratulations. All right, and for our final prize tonight, a $500 SWTJC scholarship. The winner is Javier Ruiz. Thank you. move on to the next person then. Magda Ariano. Magda Ariano. Congratulations, everyone. We appreciate you coming out tonight and entering into our contest. Special thanks to Student Community Outreach Team for helping us put all this together. And Miss Ariano. All right, thank you guys.
All right, big winners tonight. A lot of excitement, scholarships, mega passes to the Palomino Festival, rodeo box seats. Very fun. So, who's coming up now? We're going to play one song or two, but they're coming up. So, get ready. St. Philip's Episcopal School is coming. Together, if the faint's Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as ugly as a cactus, you're as charming as a moon, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
It was them, I guess, in my bag.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got panic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole.
Are they pulled up there?
No.
Mr. Grinch, you have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, nasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk. Okay, guys, we're about ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and welcome, by the direction of Miss Becky Kapp, welcome St. Philip's Episcopal School.
Thank you.
That was fantastic. Good job. Hang tight. Don't move, don't move, don't move. We want to take a picture of you guys. Miss Becky, will you please come up here? Miss Becky Kapp, on behalf of Southwest Texas Junior College and Giving Tuesday, thank you for your hard work. Thank you for your talents. We want to give you a little gift. Thank you. Merry Christmas to you. Thank you so much. A round of applause. Thank you for St. Philip's Episcopal School. Good job, guys. Now, don't forget, Santa will be here waiting for you to take your picture, okay? Santa will wait. Ladies and gentlemen, Santa will still be here until you get your picture taken. He will wait for you, okay? And again, the rest of you guys, thank you so very much for coming. Thank you for sharing Christmas with us at Southwest Texas Junior College. So we got a couple more, one more announcement or one more item of business that I want to share with you. I believe we still have hot cocoa. We still have cookies out there. Again, on behalf of Southwest Texas Junior College, Merry Christmas to you. But I don't want you to go without my last joke. I've been telling jokes, and here's the last one. Christmas was almost canceled, dads. Christmas was almost canceled. Apparently, you told Santa that you've been good this year, and he almost died laughing. Thank you, my trusty fans. Yes, thank you so very much. All right. Christmas was almost canceled this year. Yes, thank you. Because he almost died laughing when he heard that you've been good this year. Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta get to some light. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Southwest Texas Junior College, we do hope that Santa brings you the gift of never-ending happiness this Christmas. May you and your family be blessed abundantly. On behalf of all of our staff, on behalf of the president of the Southwest Texas Junior College, Dr. Hector Gonzalez, Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. Thank you guys for coming out. Lord bless.